Hey Fubblers, Fubblers are up here. They are playing another episode of Warframe. Yeah. So, Fubblers, bet you guys are wondering, where are all the other games? Where's Blacklight? Hawken? What happened? Trust me, homework gets in the way a lot. I know you're saying, oh, you could do it right now. Fubblers, don't rush me. Right? Warframe and Hawken, they're like a... They're sort of like a new channel. Okay? They haven't learned yet. Right? And I don't know what I mean, but when this loads, I need to use the restroom really bad. So, I'm gonna hurry up for this, and I'm gonna save my clip, and I need to go really bad. Ooh, the Silver Groove. There's a new update, yay! My legs are bouncing while the music is playing. Weehee, yay. Yay, alright, I need to use the restroom, console. Bye-bye. Alright, Fubblers, I would be reading a comment right now, but... I bet you already know the answer. With all the about 90 subs we have, we've only had one comment to read. Actually, no, two. Oh, I saw someone curse in the chat. Hopefully you guys didn't see that. Yeah, just ignore what the moo. That's not what he commented. But, you know, you should just don't even try. Don't even try, look. I'm not gonna lie, you guys. Know that, right? Right, even if you're an adult, Fubble Squad does not play that way. Wars? Earpo. Up into the sky. Sorry guys, I'm just tired. And imagine how it's gonna be when I plan on my band. So I have to go to a band recital. I know what you're saying. I thought Fubble Toxin did that. Okay, and yes, he does have band recital. And it's not that I like It's not like I'm doing it because Bubble Toxin's doing it. Well, yeah, it's not because of that. Like, why would I do something if I don't want to do it? That wouldn't even make sense. Ah, scorpion! Scorpion's girlfriend just tried to attack me. This game is very weird, you know that, right? This is the new Mortal Kombat, but with guns and stuff. Guns and roses and stuff. Hurry up, goodbye.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Yay! Woohoo! Detonator. Actually, no, that got us a copyright strike on Just Cause 3. Guys, if you watched the Just Cause 3 video at around like 4 minutes, you'll find that, there's a copyright strike on there. So when you heard the song Firestarter, that really just gave us a copyright strike. Yeah, sorry guys. The slash dash. Yeah. Ow. You're dead. Here, let me try and get a way to go through that without hitting the water. There we go. I mean, I think that water's dangerous. Is it dangerous? Is that water dangerous? Please tell me. I want to know if it's dangerous. Oh no, Rusev wants to kill me. No. I wanna die. A lot of people are joining. That's actually a good thing. Cause if I die, they can heal me. I mean, unless they hate the Football Squad. Which that will just be terrible. I mean, if they don't, then they probably never heard of us before. I mean, we have like 96, well, about 90 subs. We used to have 96 when we were about to hit 100, which it's disappeared 2 times. That's very sad, you know. Are we either good enough or bad enough? This is just a whole maze. I don't even know where to go. They're over here. I'm in the wrong area. Well, Fubblers, this shows you that I am not cut for this game. I should have gave it to Fubble Tank.
Reset.
Am I? I am lost. Ooh, where could this be? Of course. Of course, I go here. Why does this want me to go? I am lost trying to get to the fragment. The sepala. I don't know how to say it. What does this do? What?
Another job well executed.
Alright. I was the worst player there. Why is everyone around me?
Proceed to the navigation console.
They're all around me. Circling like vultures. Get away from that. Get away from that. Just stay away from that. It looks like an alien hatched their eggs into my ship. I don't like that. You know, Fubblers, instead of doing a match, I think I have a perfect idea. We can see if we can do a live stream. You guys always want a, not a live stream, a derp, a co-op. Now, I know what you're thinking, you could do this at the beginning. We're gonna name this video then. I'll name it the same, because people will be like, I'm just saying to come up be doing this for this, because some people are like that. So if this happens, it still won't be in the title. Or some people are like, it's in the title, you suck, subscribe, laser, blah. And I will not mind if you unsubscribe if you are that way. I won't mind if you unsubscribe because of this. But still, people may hate you for it. Like some fans, Febblers, like extra protective Febblers, like what happened on that Titanfall 2 video, where people are like, I hate you, Kano! One Febble tank did something wrong. Well, YouTube sued us now. Oh, just kidding. The clip just saved in the middle of the sentence. And, why? It's like on that Dan TDM video when he was a pig and that bee was interrupting him. Which, yeah, I still remember that video from a long time ago. I think that was one of the second videos I've seen from him. I started watching him in 2014. Bruh. Yep. Make me I don't know what you want to make me. Just make me anything. Okay. I don't know what I did. But I'm not a psychopath, am I? But anyway, I'm glad people like me. What one of the Febblers that I've known at school says I'm better than the rest of the teammates, and I'm very happy for that. I'm very happy. I am going to be president of Febble Squad. Although I already made the account of Febble Squad and design everything, like the banners and the profile pictures. Although we upload our own videos. So, we name our own videos. I'm gonna eat pure gold. Anyway, this was supposed to be a co-op. Gonna poke my nose, my little goose nose into this blue thing, this blue hole with black inside of it. Just shove my pelican-like nose into that hole and jiggle it around a little bit, like that. And we got myself a wrong video. But I don't. Actually, no, I kind of do care. What am I doing? I'm supposed to... I'm terrible at this. Now I'll be right back. I am back with Bubble Toxin. Oh, just kidding. But we were about to. But either his Warframe's updating or his PlayStation's updating, just like ours. But then he wouldn't be messaging us, though. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I want this to be the thumbnail! I want this to be the thumbnail! Please be the thumbnail. I would love this to be the thumbnail. Me bouncing around like a bunny stuck inside of a box. I'm sorry if that was annoying to you. I'm sorry if I'm annoying to you. I am sorry if I'm both. I'm sorry if everyone thinks I'm annoying. No, not everyone thinks I'm annoying. But some people do. See, it all worked out just fine. And I have goosebumps because this room is very cold. Like, right now, it feels like the temperature is, like about 60 degrees in here. I know you're saying, aren't you used to that? That's normal weather, dude! Well, if you guys don't know, I live in Florida. So, no, I'm not used to cold weather anymore. Okay, this light is cold, and I have goosebumps from, like, coldness. This is kind of good, but it's not good when your AC is trash. Or not AC, your thermostat is trash, actually. AC is keeping hot away, which I think the only fan is in, like, my parents' room, which, that's like the under, that's the other end of the house. Like, of course, there's four ends of the house. Mine and Bubble Tank's room, which, our rooms are, it's kind of like we're neighbors, okay? My room is right next to his. When our parents' room, well, my mother and his father's room, they're all the way at the other end of the house. So, yeah, we do not have a fan or AC near us. And the thermostat is also at the other end of the house. What? What? Why? This house. People in 1958 weren't thinking straight. And they were like, nope. We'll get rid of the AC in these two rooms. It will probably only be used for an office. Well, it's a room now. Both of them are rooms for two famous people. We can't even call ourselves famous. And also, I kind of hate using the word famous. Like, you can't call me famous. You could call me famous if I'm, like, a part of if I'm an actor for a movie. But if I'm making videos for entertainment, when I don't even have 100 people subscribed to me. Like 100 people, like, basically, what you need to do is instead of, like, watching a, like, let's say, you're a famous YouTuber. Like, let's say PewDiePie had a bro, like, near him, and they're like, "You are the famous YouTuber ever." You can just say biggest, right? Basically, famous is not pressing a button that says subscribe. I mean, he does have a lot of views. Okay, Psy is famous for having the most viewed video on YouTube. And this, well, yeah. Psy is famous for having the most viewed video, which I bet you already know it. Here, I'll give you a hint. Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Hey! Yeah. All right, Fubblers, I just wasted time blabbing. I hope you enjoy a lot of talking, less gaming. So, yeah. This would have to be the weirdest and worst episode of Warframe yet. First, let's look at the alien poop right over here. Yeah. Those red things hovering above it, those are actually flies from the poop and the eggs from the aliens. Anyway, I'm probably gonna vomit after this video, so I'm just gonna go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please smash that thumbs up button. Break its finger, break its thumb off, and eat it for dinner. Like, shove it inside your apple, like it's a worm. And then, get that subscribe button. Go bring it out to dinner. And make out with it. Like, repeatedly spam it, like, subscribe, unsubscribe, 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 subscribe! Like, do that, I guess. Have a seizure with the subscribe button! Peace out.